press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to set a time limit for your children to use a certain application in your iPhone. So once the time limit is finished, then the iPhone will be automatically locked. Now for this one, you need to enable guided access in your iPhone. So let's go to the settings at first. We'll go to general, accessibility, scroll down, and let's go to guided access. So you have to enable the guided access. Enter the passcode settings, set up guided access passcode, and then you need to enter the passcode for the guided access. Re-enter. So go back and then select time limit and then select speak so that they will be notified when the time is going to finish. So once you do the settings, you just go to the home screen and you will open the application which you want your children to use for a certain period of time. For example, I will just allow my children to use this YouTube. Then I will select YouTube here. Now when the app opens, just press on this home button thrice. At the bottom you will see there is option. Tap on it, select time limit. And you want to select how many minutes or hours you want your children to use this application. For me, I will select 1 minute and then done. And then select start here. So now my children will be able to use this application only for 1 minute. Let us see what happens when the time will finish. 29 seconds remaining. You saw the time remaining and you also heard the voice. Now once the 29 seconds or once the time is finished, you can see the screen will be locked. So you see time expired, so the time limit of 1 minute has been set and it's already expired. So now what happens? The screen is locked. Now if you want to end this guided access, you need to press on this home button thrice and then you need to enter this passcode. And then select in here. So this is how you can set time limit for your children to use any application. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.